Hey guys, step 1, gagawa muna tayo ng pattern para alam natin kung saan natin ilalagay maya maya yung detail. Hindi naman talaga kailangan mabilis ka sa paggawa ng pattern dahil pag sa pattern pa lang mali ka na, mali na rin kalalabasan ng drawing mo. Kaya guys, dahan-dahan lang tayo dito. At hanapin natin yung tamang align ng mata, ilong, bibig bago tayo maglagay ng mga detail maya maya. Nakakatulong to para maging maayos yung gawa natin. Easier to break it off as friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold. Next na gagawin natin ay dito na tayo magde-detail. Simulan natin muna sa mata. Ayan. Tingin pa rin tayo sa reference guys kung may, kasi importante pa rin na tumingin kasi doon tayo kukuha ng detail na gagawin natin. Actually, mabagal tong ginawa ko kaya bibilisan na lang natin kasi kung da-download ko yung original na video na ito, inabot ako ng isang oras kalahati. Ayan. Pagkatapos natin gumawa ng isang mata, dumiretso na ako dun sa baba para gumawa ng ilong. And then, balik ulit ako dun sa kabilang mata para makompleto naman yung sa taas. Ganyan lang yung paraan ko sa paggagawa ng detail, and then tingin-tingin pa rin sa reference para hindi tayo magkamali. Papansin nyo guys, yung pattern na gawa natin dito, hindi pa masadong sakto yon. Kaya yung tumingin ako sa reference, nakita ko kung ano yung pagkakamali. Nakita ko kung ano yung aayusin doon. Kaya yun, makikita nyo sa drawing, may nabago. May binago ako, may binura ako. Importante pa rin yung titingin ka sa reference para maging kamukha yung gagawin mo at maging maayos yung pag-a-apply mo. Yun. At ngayon, maya-maya guys, tuturo ko sa inyo kung paano nga ba mag-shade, paano mag-skin tone. Yan. Sisimula na rin tayo mag-skin dito. Ilalagay ko muna dito guys kung saan yung pinaka-itim. Di muna natin sa totally iniitim ang lahat. Ayan, pattern muna tayo. Gumagamit ako dito ng kamay lang sa pagbe-blend. Gamit natin dito si Canson Paper at si Mongol. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a cup. Maglalagay lang tayo ng detail sa buhok. Yung buhok muna natin guys, ganito lang muna siya. Kumbaga, kung gusto niyo makuha yung gantong timpla na itim, kailangan lang naman natin sandiinan. Didiinan na lang natin siya guys para maging nakuha natin yung timpla ng itim niya. And then cook. Kung napapansin nyo guys, yung daliri ko, kukuha ko dun sa pinaka sa buhok, and then papahid ko sa kung saan man yung sa reference. Sana nakikita nyo guys. Yan, iitim ako, katapos din kukuha ko ng pinaka itim, and then papahid ko sa pinakamukha. And dun ako, yun yung paraan na paano ako mag skin tone. And then apply lang hanggang sa makuha natin yung tamang sakto ng balat niya sa reference. Hindi pa tayo dito naglalagay ng highlight, kaya yun, save muna tayo for pure shadowing, skin tone, sa lahat ng mga part. Importante yun kasi maya maya pag naglagay tayo ng highlighting, magiging buhay yung gawa natin. Tuloy lang muna tayo guys, tingin pa rin kayo sa reference. yung ginagawa natin. Parang sa totoo lang, pag titignan mo, parang magulo pa sa, pero maya maya maayos natin yung guys, dahil dun talaga tayo na mahihirapan sa pag-tintone, sa pag-blend gamit na itong si Mongol. Talagang mahirap din siyang gawin, pero kaya naman siya, basta gawin nyo lang itong ginagawa ko na nakikita nyo. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you win. Easier to break it off as friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled. It's so cold outside, I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside, I'm alone. Always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now. I remember better days on the playground. Hoping I can find my way to even when I'm feeling down. I fight, even when I don't know what is right. I'ma pick a side and I'ma take pride. I will decide my fate and die. Will never let them tell me who I am. If you try to shake me, I'll be damned. Planet on the ground is where I stand. Never give up, that was always the plan. It's so cold, yeah. Outside, I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside, I'm alone. Yan, dito na, naglalagay na tayo dito ng highlight. Pansinin nyo guys, yung paglalagay natin ng highlight gamit yung pambura ni Mongol, para na maging buhay yung gawa natin. And then, okay na siya guys. Sana nagustuhan nyo. Kung bago ka lang sa channel ko, huwag mo kalimutan na mag-subscribe. Thank you and God bless sa inyong lahat. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now.